The buyer never showed up. So Tristram's Landing versus Waite, which is this landmark case in Nantucket, right? And the buyer never bought the property. When you read the court decision, when you read the court decision, they don't actually tell you what happened to the buyer, but in any case, they never showed up and they never bought the property. And yet the broker wanted to get paid. No, the broker sued the seller because it was the seller was the one that traditionally pays the fee. And up until that time, the fee was due upon offer and acceptance, which is still the standard in a handful of states. But at that time, it was also the standard in Massachusetts. So the broker was like, dude, you owe me the fee. I got offer and acceptance. It's too bad the buyer never showed up, but you owe me the money. And the seller's like, I'm not paying you for a deal that didn't happen. And then they went to court. Well, the broker's argument was at the time, I'm not defending them, but at the time, the broker's argument was, that wasn't my fault. I did everything I was supposed to do. I brought you an offer. It was accepted. If you two later on didn't consummate the conveyance, well, that's not my problem. I did my job. And so the court didn't agree with the broker. The court sided with the seller and said, no, the fee can only be due if you actually complete the deal, which seems reasonable. Yes, it does seem reasonable. Right, you shouldn't get paid unless it actually happens.